destruction at Mexico-Tenochtitlan and its sacred precinct, suffered after the 13th of August, 1521, when Cortes gave orders to destroy any stone.